sacrifices and distracting the audience and artists performing. We also ask that you keep, you don't have to keep on your mask, sorry. And make sure you swipe out for recital credit at the end. Enjoy.
Thank you. everyone. Thank you all for coming out tonight. The first piece you heard was the first two movements of Ralph Vaughan Williams' Concerto for Bass Tuba, one of the first major works for the tuba ever composed. The next piece you'll hear is part of a three-movement work titled Three Furies by James Grant. The second fury is very whimsical and has many different parts to it that you'll see in your program. There's a jazzy section, there's a waltz section that's marked gently inebriated, so you'll hear all these different characters within this movement. So this is James Grant's second fury.
Thank you.
piece on this half is Anthony Ploeg's Three Miniatures, which is a very bombastic piece written for tuba. The outer movements are very very showcasing of what the tuba is capable of, and the third movement is just a very pretty lyrical movement. So yeah, this is Anthony Ploeg's Three Miniatures.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ryan. Again, thank you for coming out. The next, or the last piece you heard was a cello excerpt from Shostakovich's Olympic Dream. It's a ballet, and these ballet people come in the small town, and this guy, he like falls for the one woman, and his wife's like real mad. So the wife dresses up as the dancer that he's in love with, and he like they're dancing and stuff in this piece. And the big moment, like right in the middle, is when she realizes, like, oh, he doesn't even know that, like, it's not me. So, like, you know, real sad boo-hoo. The next piece requires a little bit of explanation. I have this thing attached to my mouthpiece, and it's gonna be processed through some stuff. And and the original song is basically a vocoder type piece, so I worked on my best to try to emulate that sort of sound. So this is 715 Creeks by Bunny Bear. Again for coming out. The last piece that you'll hear is Lebedev's second tuba concerto, which is it's like his third or fourth actually, but it's named the second. But I want to thank a few other people. Thank you, Glenn, for live streaming. Thank you to Dave Sertaski for setting all the electronic stuff up. Thank you to Dr. Amber Shea Nicholson for being a wonderful accompanist. She's great. Thank you, Dio, for ushering, and thank you, Dr. Collins, for, I don't know where he is, he's over there somewhere, and for being a wonderful studio professor for the last 4 years. I know, sad, almost over, but yeah, hope you enjoyed tonight, and yeah, like I said, this is Lebedev's Concerto Number 2. Thank you.
Thank you.
night, go get ice cream or something. Yeah.